JSDocs is an API documentation generator for JavaScript. In the past two videos of this series, we've seen Google's guidelines to document a codebase. In today's video, we are going to look into JS process to generate HTML documentation website for you. First of all, we need to install the JSDoc dependency. This can be done via npm install. Once the installation process is done, you just need to run the JSDoc command, passing in the JavaScript file you wish to generate documentation for. After the command runs, a new folder named out gets generated. All the HTML documentation files are placed there. Opening the index.html on the browser is going to load the auto-generated documents. The documentation that gets generated automatically includes links between content. This is great for navigation between elements such as classes, methods, and generic members. You can access each individual element using the right side panel. The documentation per each element matches the description text that you use on the code. I find this tool really helpful when you need to share your codebase with a new team of developers. They can review functionality of your JavaScript project without the need to check out the repository. What do you think about JSDoc? Have you used it in any of your coding projects?